Now this could be interesting. Hello, fellow followers, and welcome to Fanscene. And today I have for you, it looks like we may be getting a new H.P. Lovecraft Stuart Gordon inspired film coming from Full Moon Features and horror movie producer Charles Band. Recently, it has been announced that Charles Band's company, Full Moon Features, will be making a movie called Miskatonic You, The Resonator, which will go in line with From Beyond. The Reanimator and The Lurking Fear, which was like a sort of H.P. Lovecraft world set up by Stuart Gordon, the director. This is what we have on the project so far. Miskatonic You, The Resonator follows six gifted students as they navigate life after one of them, Crawford Tillinghast, builds a machine known as The Resonator. The machine allows one to experience multiple dimensions while navigating the unsavory beasts that dwell within them. But things get complicated when Tillinghast realizes that the prototype of his creation has not only released murderous and deadly creatures into his world, but also has affected his own reality. Miskatonic You, The Resonator, will go into production in Los Angeles in early January. It promises to feature plenty of the sort of gooey practical special makeup effects that served as the hallmark of Band and Gordon's collaborations, but also features cameos and performances from many of the original cast members that have long been associated with Gordon and the films from Band's Empire Pictures universe. After working side by side with Stuart on From Beyond and many other subsequent genre productions, it is a complete honor and privilege to be able to bring to life a project that is inspired by his brilliant mind and passion for the work of H.P. Lovecraft, said Band. We're very excited to be embarking on this ambitious and reverent entertainment. That sounds super intriguing to me. As you can see there, the artwork they got with it for the Resonators looks amazing. I'm really looking forward to see what they put together. The movie will also star Michael Parr and Amanda Weiss, who you guys may know from Eddie and the Cruisers, and Tina from A Nightmare on Elm Street. They're considered cult actors. And if anybody's ever watched my channel, you know I'm a huge fan of cult movies. You know I'm a huge fan of the 80s. And I'm really looking forward to this because Charles Band has made a lot of great 80s horror movies. I haven't seen Michael Parr in a long time or Amanda Weiss in a long time, so I'm looking forward to see what they bring to this movie. And I'm looking forward to see the connections for the H.P. Lovecraft connections, From Beyond, Reanimator, Lurking Fear. And I was really interested to hear that they will be bringing cameos from people that have been in those movies. So maybe we'll get a Barbara Crampton or Jeffrey Combs cameo. I mean, one can hope. But I am looking forward to see what they do. This has definitely got, cult like 80s vibes all over it already. So I'm really interested. I'm looking forward to it. I'm a fan of H.P. Lovecraft. And if you have not seen From Beyond or Reanimator or The Lurking Fear, go out and see those movies because they are great flicks. Jeffrey Combs in Reanimator is absolutely brilliant. Those movies are great. And From Beyond, Barbara Crampton, oh my gosh, you got to see that for her performance. It's just genius, genius. So check out those movies if you want to watch some H.P. Lovecraft movies as well too, to get you excited for Miskatonic You, The Resonator. The Resonator is also in From Beyond, so maybe it'd be a nice little companion piece for that movie. But let me know what you guys think about this in the comment section down below. Have you ever seen any of these H.P. Lovecraft movies? Are you interested in this type of stuff? Because I know I am, and on my channel here, I like to dig into these things. So please let me know what you guys think about this in the comment section down below. And if you like this video, please give it a like. If you did not like this video, you can go ahead and give it a dislike. That is up to you guys. No hurt feelings here. Share the video out for everybody to see. Please subscribe and hit that bell for notifications. I would truly appreciate that if I earned your subscription. And I thank you for watching. Wherever you are, have a great, safe, happy, healthy day, morning, afternoon, evening, and night. Godspeed.